Wagon tipplers, already patented in 1926 by the founder, Heinrich Aumund, unload coal, iron ore, or other bulk materials in a production plant or in the harbour for subsequent transport to the storage area.